So two very important single arm clinical trials are being presented at this meeting. And those trials assess immune checkpoint blockade, either PD-1 or PD-L1 blockade in the neoadjuvant setting in patients with muscle-invasive bladder cancer. Historically, chemotherapy has been the standard in terms of neoadjuvant therapy, followed by cystectomy in patients with cisplatin-eligible muscle-invasive bladder cancer. For patients who are considered cisplatin-ineligible, we have not had any standard perioperative therapy, and patients are treated with surgery alone. So these are very important proof of concept studies testing whether or not single agent immune checkpoint blockade can be administered in this setting. Both of the trials utilize pathologic complete response rate as the primary endpoint. And the pathologic complete response rate with just 2 to 3 doses of immune checkpoint blockade prior to cystectomy was similar to what we achieve with combination cisplatin-based chemotherapy. These studies are incredibly intriguing. They will inform further studies which have the potential to transform care. Of course, as single-arm studies in and of themselves, they're not practice-changing, but certainly will impact further studies which may be practice-changing in the future.